Hello, hello, welcome to my channel. If you haven't noticed, yes, it is starting to get a little bit of space in here in the shop. A little, but I still got a whole lot of stuff outside to do. This is actually a worst machine. Need to figure out what's wrong with these, but I got this dryer, and I have this dryer on the back of the truck. Don't know what's wrong with this one. They said it just kind of stopped, and there's no back panel. I might have an extra one to use somewhere. And then this piece here, it's all messed up. I'm gonna have to find little screws and for that one too. So that one will be a little bit of a challenge there. And then this one, I have no idea what's wrong with it. What are you doing? Balloon? Water balloon? Are you trying to pop the water balloon? Huh? Did you pop the water balloon? Yep, you did, didn't you? Yep, you popped the water balloon. Unless you didn't pop it in the shop, though. Anyway, now we have this dryer. It looks like it's got kind of like a little burnt spots here and there, so I don't know what's really going on with this part yet. And then I am going to check everything with the reader here in a minute. I will show you guys how to do to check everything. And let's see if I can turn a little bit of light on in here too, because this back spot back here is kind of dark back there. So I go to my little plug here and turn this on. And that one in the, well, I need to get these straightened up too, because some of it works and some of it don't work. This one works. I just got to buy the part for that and put that, you know, put it all back together and try to get it kind of cleaned up somehow. I got to try to figure out how to get it, you know, the smell out of it. But it works just fine, other than, you know, this piece is missing, it's busted, and, you know, I mean, it works just fine. It's just the smell. Well, you know, I mean, even a stand-up wash machine, like, you know, like this one right here, even them has the smell in them too, because I'm having problems with that with mine. It's the type of water, it's they don't, you know, drain all the water out of it. They leave a little bit in the pump to you know, to make sure the pump still stays a little bit moist. But it, you know, that's what happens. That's why that kind of smells too. For all right, what was I doing now? Okay, this one now. I'm going to show you guys how to, you better be careful sitting in that goofy chair. Would you help her? Well, I mean, make sure the chair won't fall, because we don't want her to fall out of the chair. All right, now we will take, let's say, take this one right here. We're going to take these off. If I can get them off. This might be it. Okay, and then we're going to take this to homing, where it says noise, homing. And then, as you can hear, you can hear it, okay? So we're going to take this, and we're going to check it. That one's good. Check this one, because this one, I can get that one off right away. Let's see. That's a plus, though. There's no wires there messed up.
My toolbox is organized better than yours. Then you're not gonna come in and destroy my organization on my toolbox.
Check these. Yeah, that's working. That one's working. Okay, all these are working. Don't look too bad.
This is.
Yeah, it's something different. Never seen that before, though. It's different stuff.
You know, I didn't check mine.
What? Well, I do it all the time. I make sure I run through the back of it first, check it all, and then work my way to the front. Yeah, they put it in the bag for us. Social distancing, so they had it in the bag. And they already had it in the bag and had it stuck in the machine. So. And then, here it looks like right here. It don't look too bad, but I did see the outer side of this piece right here. It was kind of, you know, bad looking. But other than that, I don't really see anything wrong. I see something down in there, but I don't know what it is yet, so. No, I didn't know.
Did you
ever
figure out
what it was? Yeah, really. Alright, so that one looks good on that side. That's one reason why I like to have somewhere else to work too. All these wasps, red wasps, comes and goes from the building to the house.
I don't know when you twist it.
Yeah, that's not good. Well, I'm kind of scared now. I wonder how much lint builds up behind that thing. That's not gonna reach. That's the only one I got. Nope, that's too big.
So I need to go get mine.
Mine's in the van. That's, you know. I guess I need to find one that's, you know, just for out here then, I guess. I had it set. I thought I had it setting out already. Thought I had a yellow one setting out, but I guess not. I need to get tools, you know, situated for in here, for the shop area, and then just for the vehicle, and then for your shop area in the house.
My shop area is that choice.
You going to leave the door open on the van? Yeah. And run the battery down. Well, you gotta remember the battery. You leave doors open all the time in vehicles, it runs the batteries down. I don't like vehicle doors open anyway with beads flying around. Hey, is that a snake?
No.
Yep, oh no. Now you did it. There's a lot of debris in there.
Yeah, here too.
Something pokey. Yeah. Oh, that's a nail.
A what?
A nail.
Yeah, thankfully it didn't
screw me
for
nothing else. Did you find that other screw?
No.
When did you find that other screw?
I need the magnet.
It's in the toolbox in the one in the vehicle. I'm wearing that one. I don't know if it's in the one in the back or the front. But I gotta take the front of it off anyway. So.
Well, you'll find it.
Well, you're gonna help me too, since you were the one that dropped. Don't be playing with that stuff now, unless you're gonna change it. No.
This is your dryer.
Yeah, you touch it, you screw it up, you fix it.
This is your dryer.
Okay. You order your parts then.
No, you order my parts.
No, I just ordered mine. You said that's yours in there then. Mm. All right, well, that's it now. Say bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. 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 Smack your butt. Smack your butt. All right, have a good day, y'all. Subscribe to my channel, follow me, and see y'all later. Bye. Say bye. Say bye.
Brooklyn.
Say bye.
Say bye-bye.
Say bye.